one knows where he came from, no one even knows who built him. But we do know one thing. This mysterious robot always shows up to help other robots.
The Blue Knight.
He helped rescue the people on that Airbus.
And saved my life, too.
Yeah, and the Blue Knight thinks humans want to destroy robots, so he's always fighting to protect them when they're in trouble.
Unfortunately, some humans still do want to destroy robots. As more people realize the immense value that robots provide, like they do on Hydra, things will start to change.
Right! And Hydra's a great example of that.
It's the first orbiting power plant to be run entirely by robots. Humans have never given robots so much responsibility before. In fact, they oversee everything from maintenance to programming the advanced new processing vector.
Here she is, boss. Hydra. We'll be docking soon, and then we'll get to see exactly what makes the competition tick.
Are you absolutely sure you're ready to do this?
Ready? I'm the best hacker there is. Whatever you want from Hydra's mainframe, it's yours. Leave it to me, piece of cake.
It better be. My company needs Hydra's new processing vector program now, even if we have to steal to get it. Let's not waste any time. Follow my lead and stick to the plan.
Don't worry, boss. With me on the team, everything's gonna... Huh? What? Who?
Welcome to Hydra. I am the chief robot here. My name is Jasper. I will be your tour guide.
Great.
This is Hydra's main energy source.
Incredible.
Thanks to Hydra's new processing vector, we have achieved a 300% improvement
over...
Yeah,
yeah. But Jasper, where's the control room for this new vector thing?
It's off limits. The vector manages all of Hydra's systems. You can only observe the computer on these monitors.
Jasper, tell us about your safety system.
Sure. We actually have two safety systems, one backing up the other just in case. Are you getting spacesick?
No, it's just my stomach acting up again.
Shall I get a medical droid for you?
No, I have my medicine, but is there somewhere I can get a glass of water?
I'll take you there.
I'll just stay and watch the monitors.
Okay, I will be right back.
See you soon. This is too easy. And I'm in.
Thank you. I feel a lot better now.
I don't mean to rush you, sir, but we need to get back to your friend.
Huh?
We are not allowed to leave visitors on the tour by themselves.
Wait! There's some things I want to know about this place.
Well...
Easy as a game of tic-tac-toe. Security cracked, winner takes all. Yeah.
And where is the engine room?
I really have to be getting back now. Why don't you stay here a while and rest, sir?
Thorn, he's headed back to you. Hurry!
Candy from a baby. Download complete. Hey! What is this? We got a problem.
Mr. Thorn, are you okay? What happened?
I didn't do anything. What?
Systems malfunction. What's going on? Ah! Block K2 here! We have a fire! It's... Ah! Closed number 2 valve! Cooling system damaged!
Power system damaged. Code red. Code
Jasper, red. What's going on?
I'm not sure. For some reason, the processing vector is overheating.
You idiot! This is not the way we planned it!
It's not my fault! I did exactly what you told me! You're the one who wanted to steal the program!
You wouldn't.
Sure I would. This whole thing was your idea, not mine, remember? You better think of another plan fast, because I ain't taking the blame for this. You can go to jail.
Attention, this is the Space Energy Council. What's the problem there, Jasper? Hydra, come in. Jasper, can you hear me?
This is Hydra.
Who are you?
My name's Donner.
Yes?
I was on a tour. The robots made some kind of operational error. Hydra's going to explode. There's no way to stop it.
What? Wait a...
Pretty smart, boss. Made a mess up here, and now you're gonna make it all simply disappear. You just have to press the self-destruct button. We evacuate, the robots get blown up, and they take all the blame for this.
Let's hope so. Now go disable all the telecoms, so the robots can't tell anyone what really happened.
Silence is golden.
Emergency self-destruct system ready. Please enter password. Once the password is activated, Hydra will self-destruct in 2 hours.
Level red, lower the internal pressure immediately.
I'll get help!
Forget it, Jasper. It is too late for us.
What are you waiting for?
Please enter password. Please
just type in anything you want. It's just so the robots can't cancel the self-destruct order. It can be any word at all. Just do it!
Now we must shut off all the valves in Section C. Don't take your eyes off the pressure gauges.
Self-destruct system activated. Self-destruct system activated. All crew members evacuate Hydra immediately.
What went wrong?
Information in 10 seconds. Please evacuate immediately.
Hurry up, will ya?
Wait a minute. Evacuate? Self-destruct? What's going on?
I don't know. This is your system. The Space Council tried to contact you.
The Space Council?
Yeah, they said they're sending a rescue ship for you. Just wait right here.
Where are you going?
Come on!
Containment shield activation in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Commencing shield activation. Commencing shield activation.
The shield's supposed to keep the explosion from damaging other space stations, but it's also gonna keep any of those robots from leaving before the explosion. All of our problems are going to be solved by one big bang.
Hydra's robots are too advanced. I can't believe they'd make a mistake like this.
But that's what we were told.
Unbelievable. With all that energy, it will be a disaster if Hydra explodes.
Doctor, there are hundreds of robots in Hydra. I've got to help. I can't let them all be destroyed. It's just not right.
1 hour, 38 minutes, and 8 seconds until detonation. 1 hour, 38 minutes, and 6 seconds until detonation. 1 hour, 38 minutes, and 4 seconds until detonation.
Access denied. Incorrect password. Please enter correct password.
I can't do it!
Jasper!
Huh?
The temperature is going up too fast. We are all shutting down. What do we do?
Move to the computer repair bay. It will be a little cooler there. Hurry!
But, Mr. Chairman, you have to send a rescue team for those robots. If you don't, they'll all be destroyed.
Listen, those are just robots, O'Shea. They're not living people. Can't you tell the difference between humans and machines anymore?
Yes, but...
There's no time to argue. Those robots are going to be blown to pieces.
Let me ask you, Astro, what would happen if some humans needed help here while the rescue squad was off saving those robots? There wouldn't be anyone around to save the humans, would there?
But, sir!
I'm sorry.
Wait, please! Astro, don't!
I'm going to Hydra, and I'm going to rescue everyone, whether they're humans or robots!
What did I tell you? They're not sending anyone to rescue the robots! Well, they're just a bunch of tin cans anyway.
Yeah, tin cans. And I needed to steal that program. All for the sake of my company.
Yeah, sure, sure. But you're not gonna have to worry about them much longer, boss.
Enough! What do you know about it, fool? Just be quiet and stay at the monitor.
So this is Hydra. Wow. Even though they have their shield up, I can feel the heat from way out here. If it gets much hotter in there, everyone inside will be...
I gotta move fast and break through this shield!
No way! The only chance to knock it down is to blast both poles of the shield at the same time! But how can I... Huh?
The Blue Knight! Excellent! I'll fire at the top!
And at the same time, I'll fire at the bottom.
Let's rock it!
Whoa!
can't believe it. The shield is down. Ugh.
15 minutes and 44 seconds until detonation. 15 minutes and 40.
No use.
Look, the rescue squad.
Okay, who's in charge here?
I am. I am the chief robot, Jasper.
There must be a way to save the space station.
We need the password to the self-destruct program. Without it, there's nothing we can do to keep it from burning up.
Password?
The rescue squad is coming, right?
Well,
We're just the advance party. Do not worry, backup's on the way. They'll be here in just a few minutes. In the meantime, you all need to get to the escape shuttle right away.
The path to the shuttle is blocked. Look.
Not a problem.
Come on, we must move fast.
The rescue squad's not coming.
I know.
Huh?
If they find out these filthy humans don't care about them, they might give up. And we can't have that, can we?
Uh-uh.
Now, let's get them out of here. All of them.
45 minutes, 12 seconds until detonation. 45 minutes, 10 seconds until...
Hurry, everybody! Hurry! Faster!
This way! The emergency shuttle's already powered up!
All right!
Keep moving! We are almost there!
Runway's clear for... Whoa!
It's molten ore from the refinery!
Get back!
We can't take off now!
We're trapped! Helpless!
Stay calm! It's okay!
Astro's right. The rescue squad is going to be here for us any minute. Aren't they?
Jasper.
Astro?
Jasper,
We haven't been, totally honest with you.
So there's no rescue squad?
No, they're not coming.
Oh.
The chairman told us the rescue squad's for humans only, and we were afraid that if you and the others found out, you'd just give up. But look, there's still hope.
Hope? You lied to us! You tricked us! How could you do that? How could you?
Jasper, search your memory banks. There has got to be a way to fix this. I know there has to be. Let's cross-reference everything. We'll find something.
There is one thing.
This is the plan for the cooling system.
We might be able to use the coolant in the pipes to put out the fires, but it's going to take a lot of force.
The Blue Knight.
The plan worked!
We did it!
We'll be able to launch the shuttle now.
Almost time for Hydra to go kablooey. Hey, boss. Where'd you go?
Everyone's on board.
Okay, Jasper. Hit it!
Opening the gateway now.
All systems now ready for launch. Gravity system disengaged. Firing the main engines. Hey, isn't that... Mr. Donner? Ah!
Those robots aren't going anywhere. Not as long as they know that I'm the one who's responsible for this meltdown.
You will have to deal with me now.
Let's rock it!
Rocket this!
Is that all you've got? You will pay!
No, don't! No, no!
The shuttle hit the docking bay! He must be hurt!
Jasper, we need to get out of here!
I know.
That's not the way!
But I've got to help Donner!
But he's responsible for all this!
Mr. Donner!
Jasper...
You're alive!
But not for long. So, did you come here to say goodbye?
No, sir. That's not why... Astro! Blue Knight! He's hurt bad.
Don't move him. These humans are extremely fragile.
But he's really hurt, and there's a crack in the boot of his spacesuit. If we don't get him to a doctor soon, he's not going to make it.
The password!
2 minutes, 24 seconds until
you go.
Huh?
Forget about me. Just get out of here while you still can.
Listen, just give me the password and you can save all of us and yourself.
I'm nothing but a criminal now. I'm going to lose everything.
But you still have one thing left, Mr. Donner. You've still got your life. Robots work hard to make your life easier. We serve you and protect you. Even when it gets hard, we still do it with pride. I don't understand humans. Do a good thing now. Make up for your crime.
You're right. I'll tell you the password.
Countdown to detonation. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Emergency self-destruct system has been canceled.
Wow, that was close.
Forgive me? That was the password he used.
Emergency self-destruct system has been canceled.
If we were all just lifeless machines to you, why would anyone have to forgive you for destroying us?
Deep down, I guess I knew I was wrong.
Jasper! Jasper!
Yes?
We're here for the human! He needs a shuttle, doesn't he?
Sir, it's time to go. Back home to Earth with all of us.
Great teamwork, Blue Knight.
Astro, do you now understand my fight?
What?
We saved the robots this time, but there are other humans out there determined to destroy us. You can't continue to fight for both sides. Next time, I won't hold anything back, and I won't let you or anyone else stop me. Humans or robots, Astro? You have to choose a side. Ha!
I choose both.